Hey everyone, welcome back to Dub Support YouTube channel. In today's video, we're talking about Hippo video pricing. So the pricing page for Hippo can be just a little bit confusing, so I'm here to break it down for you step by step. At the same time, I'm going to be doing a side-by-side comparison to some of Dub's pricing plans because the platforms are really quite comparable. So let's get into it. The first thing we're going to check out is their marketing tier. Now, I actually don't recommend this. At this time, they are going to click, they're going to include marketing for free when you select sales or support. So marketing by itself at this point in time doesn't make any sense. But let's just go ahead and just briefly cover the pricing. You can see here it's $29 for their starter. I don't recommend their starter package though, because it doesn't include custom CTAs or pixels, a couple of other important features that are missing there. So I definitely recommend starting with the pro plan at a minimum for the marketing, which is that $59 plan. Now, the comparable price over at Dubs would be our support plan there. That's going to be $10 per month. And the reason I compare those two is because this is going to include everything Dub has to offer with custom calls to action, all the same things that are available in support and sales, just minus the marketing automation and the contact section. So that's really the main difference is the automation stack and the ability to send out broadcasts and campaigns. So this is the comparable plan to the $59 plan over at Hippo for marketing. Now let's go ahead and move on to the next feature, which is sales. So this is really a more comparable between the two because, you know, Dub is a video sales and marketing platform and Hippo does a decent job of doing sales and marketing as well. So let's get into these. Again, the starting place isn't quite where we want to be. If we come down into some of the more advanced features down here, we see that we're missing some really important things like the ability for those custom in video CTAs. We absolutely need custom CTAs here. So that's really critical. The other thing is customizable video sales pages. This is really critical for those sales opportunities. And now we didn't get to look into this in the free trial, but what they do offer is the ability to kind of demonstrate what you can build with a video sales page. So you see these buttons here. It's going to be really similar to what we can build over at Dub. They have little templates. And so it's a really similar breakdown. You can see the buttons, even the style and everything is almost identical. However, there is going to be additional functionality with these buttons here on Dub. So it's more than just a link base. Over at Hippo, the video sales pages, even with the customization, you can see there's some templates and buttons, but all these buttons are just link-based. So that's pretty much all you're going to be able to do is apply a link, and we really need more than that. So that's where the Dub CTAs come in. We can have things like direct calendar integration. We can have them fill out forms, download attachments, make a phone call or SMS, video testimonial collection, which actually brings me up to another point. Video testimonial is a completely separate feature for $30 per month at Hippo. So they do have the feature, however, it is not included in either their sales or marketing stack. It is a separate charge for $30 per month. And that same testimonial collection feature is available on Dub through any of their pricing plans, whether that's support or the sales and marketing. So that's something to be considered. You know, if you're full on testimonials, that's one thing. However, if you need to collect video testimonials, which if you're new to the video game or your business is just getting started with video, or even if you've been using video, collecting and using and leveraging testimonials in your video marketing and video sales efforts is really, really going to give you big benefits, a big boost to your conversions. So absolutely critical to have video testimonials as part of that stack. But this is a separate fee for $29. So in my eyes, really anything pricing that we're covering here is really going to be having that $29 added onto it, at least for the first several months, so we're able to collect some of those testimonials. So with those things considered, let's look at the pricing separately. So we said we can't really do with the starter. It doesn't include the customization that we need. We really need this growth plan here, $59 per month. This does include both their marketing and their sales stack. So it's really a great deal for what they have to offer. But it's $59 per month, and that includes everything that we're going to need, including the customization on the sales page. But the only thing it is lacking is that testimonials. Now, the equivalent of this over at Dub is going to be the sales and marketing stack. It's similar, you know, both are sales and marketing stacks. However, Dubs is going to be significantly less expensive to start. It's that $32 per month if paid for the year in advance, or $40 per month if paid month to month. However, there is a big discrepancy between these two, and that is the entire marketing automation platform that's included with the sales and marketing stack at Dub. So this includes the ability to send out bulk emails and automatic workflows of emails and text messages. So Dub's going to be one of the only video platforms, if not the only video platform out there, that offers the ability to create automated sequences of emails and text messages intertwined. So that's definitely a unique feature, and that is included in the Pro plan. So that's going to be one of the main differences between these platforms. So I'm not going to dive too deep into features in this video. We actually have another full-length video, really long, where we go super deep into details into each of these features. We do a side-by-side, heavy comparison. So we really make it a clear distinction between the two. So definitely check that one out if you need some more information. This one just covering a quick level of pricing. So we talked about needing this growth plan here. This is really the place where we want to get started with Hippo, because that's going to include the sales and marketing stack, and then also the bare minimum of what we need with these customized video sales pages, custom video CTAs. Those things are really critical for those opportunities. And as well as the testimonials, I really believe those are critical, especially for businesses that are just getting started. And that's at 30. So really, we're looking at around $90 per month for at least the first several months until you're able to collect some of those testimonials. Then we're at that $60 per month rate. And like I said, this is really a minimum of where we want to be. And like the equivalent plan, a dub, is that $32 per month or 40 if paid month to month. There is one tier above that with dub, and that is the $80 per month plan. And this is just for a much larger account size. It actually includes dedicated account manager and phone support, as well as custom integrations. So we actually, in that other video, we described some of the integrations between the two platforms. Many of them, they're the same. This is going to be just a little bit different. So there's a lot more customization and support here with the Pro Plus plan. All right, thank you guys for your time. Hopefully you found some value in this video. We just did a quick side-by-side comparison between the prices. And I know if you're looking at these two platforms, you will have found some value in this video. And if you guys haven't, try a free trial. You can sign up for a free trial at Dub and get access to all these training videos, resources, and of course the platform itself. There's also a free trial over at Hippo, so you can check them out side by side. Definitely check out the deeper comparison video that I've made if you wanna have some more details.